Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Here we are in a new week, and this one, very pleasant, totally unlike last week when we had to dodge raindrops just about every single day. Clear, chilly tonight, and even cold enough up north for some frost to develop. In and around the Great North Woods, we could be down near or below 32 early on your Tuesday morning. However, good portion of this week will remain dry. Lots of sun Tuesday, Wednesday, even on Thursday. Best shower and even thunderstorm opportunity comes in at the tail end of the week on your Friday. As for temperatures, cooler on Tuesday, and then a warming trend takes us even higher with those temperatures by Thursday and Friday afternoon. So for tonight, generally clear. Be a few high wispy clouds around from the north and west. Even some smoke from some of the wildfires in western Canada still out there overnight, even into early on your Tuesday morning. But look at the morning lows down near freezing, frost far north, upper 30s and the lower 40s elsewhere. Tomorrow, lots of sun, a little bit breezy, but not as windy as it was on Monday. 50s north, 60 to 66 south. Notice the coast, however, will be noticeably cooler due to that onshore wind that'll crank up during the afternoon. Then on Wednesday, the winds are offshore and it's milder. Lots of sun, 60s north, 70 plus, Mount Washington Valley south, and even near the coast, because unlike tomorrow with those winds onshore, the winds are offshore for Wednesday. And take a look at Thursday. I know it's only one computer model, but there is a shot of hitting upper 70s to around 80, lower to mid 70s north and lower 70s at the coast. One thing you're going to notice if you're an allergy sufferer, courtesy of these major allergens right now, birch, maple and ash, a very high elevated allergy count due to the dry weather in place. It may dip a little bit on Friday due to scattered showers and maybe even a thunderstorm, but on average, those numbers stay quite high. Take a look at the extended outlook. Bright, cooler tomorrow, sunny and milder on your Wednesday, even warmer Thursday and Friday. Showers and thunderstorms, partial sun on your Friday. Could be a brief morning shower for some on Saturday. Other than that, the weekend for all the moms out there, looking good.